Heavy rainfall accompanied by gusty winds destroyed a number of houses and plantations in villages of Bukomero and Chomia in Chiboga. Residents from three sub-counties in Chiboga district were left devastated following the heavy rain. Houses were unroofed and those affected say they have no shelter. They have appealed to the district leaders to come to their rescue since the heavy downpour also destroyed their crops.
All our crops and houses have been destroyed. We call for government's intervention. We have nothing to eat. Over 25 households have been affected. We ask our members of parliament to come to our rescue.
The vendors in Bukomero market that was also destroyed by the rains have asked the government and their leaders to come to their rescue. Most of them who lost their stalls have appealed to the government for help since their businesses have been their only source of livelihood.
Our businesses have been destroyed and we have no other means for survival. Government should help us. Our market has been destroyed. Government should construct for us a new market and give us startup capital. I'm a single mother. This business was my only source of income. I don't know what to do.
The Bukomero Town Council Speaker, Moses Mukasa, has called upon the government to rescue the residents.
Members of Parliament should come up and rescue the residents because their businesses, crops and houses have been destroyed.
Report compiled by Jimmy Semugabi for the news.